Not long ago, I was fortunate enough to appear in a major motion picture. I also got to write some music for it. And this is one of the songs that I wrote for the film. It has a special meaning to me now, as it did then. Times in show business, in bands and in all kinds of acts, it's the lead singer that gets the spotlight. But without great, great musicians, the lead singer would be nowhere. So we're going to do a song now about the boys in the band. And we need some audience participation in this, because it doesn't work without it, you see. So every time I get to the line, "Let's hear it for the boys in the band," we want to hear the roof come up. You know what I'm saying? Now we're going to rehearse you a little bit just to see if you're all right. "Let's hear it for the boys in the band." Oh, just a little bit more and we might be in business. "Let's hear it for the boys in the band." Now you're talking. Now you're talking. Now come on. And all right. And we're going on to you and on to you and end of it. All right. A jump up. And a get it, get it, get it, get it. So come on. And all right. From New York City, Miss Lesley Gore. On guitar and vocals, from Fargo, North Dakota, Mr. Bobby V. On lead guitar and vocals, from Jackson, Tennessee,